Robert Downey Jr. plays a defense lawyer whose father, who's a judge, is charged with vehicular homicide. They're estranged, but because of that, he comes back to defend his father. And then there's the unfolding of all of the family background and their various stories, and it culminates in this sensational trial. It's a good script.